part of how we're bringing in the entrepreneurial mindset learning into the work that Ethos Center is doing is through our immersions, and specifically integrating it with our Dayton and domestic immersions. Because a lot of the work that they do with community partners is more about creating value and building capacity for that partner through applying the engineering mindset.
Mission Ameri Cooperative, they are an urban farm dedicated to producing healthy food for the community. I have been working on their renewable energy systems.
They have a like commitment to bring healthy, accessible food to the people using clean resources for their energy systems.
And they're trying to be the first net zero building in Dayton.
I work up at the Dome, which is a kind of a branch of Springfield City Schools. A lot of the work I do is a lot of like mentoring. So the purpose of the work that I do is so these kids can find a passion that they want to pursue as a career.
Citywide is a community and economic development nonprofit in downtown Dayton, and I've actually been with them for 2 semesters. I've been doing placemaking projects and design to kind of beautify those areas. I go to neighborhood meetings to see like what they want to see in their neighborhood. So I've been sketching out like designs for these areas.
I think it's been a huge benefit. It's nice to have a fresh perspective. So getting an engineering student who thinks a little bit differently has been cool. I think there's a ton of value.
Keen is a network that is established by the Kern Foundation, and their intent is to build the entrepreneurial mindset for engineering students. They also are focused on character development. It fits in wonderfully with doing community engagement work. They specifically look at the entrepreneurial mindset through 3 C's: curiosity, connections, and creating value. And those 3 C's are important aspects of building the future engineer because of the challenges that we are facing in our world and the need for new innovation and creating value economically and societally.
Engineering definitely isn't just what you learn in class. I think I've learned so much like doing community work. I think it's made me realize that you can do anything with engineering.
It allows you to implement or incorporate what you have learned in the class to apply that in real world problem to make the difference in the community.
I love working with students, and I think they bring just like an energy to a project that's kind of exciting. And so I hope we can continue to find ways to continue to bring students into our project.
Essentially, it's been an opportunity to take what I've learned, apply it, see that it is what I want to do in the future, but also to do good in the community while I do it.